At our data center in Belgium, the Nimy-Bleton Canal on the north side of the site serves as the source for raw makeup water. The intake chamber is protected by a steel dolphin unit, which ensures the intake will not be blocked or damaged by ships or large debris. The intake chamber has two stainless steel intake pipes with isolation valves. Each intake is sized for 100% of the total site capacity. A compressed air tank periodically discharges across the bar grates to dislodge any material that may accumulate. Downstream of this intake chamber is the metering chamber to allow access for the local water authority. From here, water flows to the distribution chamber where initial solid settlement and hydrocarbon sensing takes place, and then flows into the 20,000 square foot water treatment plant. The plant consists of three main lines, each capable of treating cooling tower makeup water for one-third of the critical capacity. A combination sand, oil, and grease separator receives the water as it enters the plant from the subgrade piping. Aerators are used to disturb the water during the separation process. A conveyor removes the sand from the fluid, and the suspended solids are skimmed off and deposited into containers to be recycled. With most of the solids removed, the water is passed over a lamella clarifier so the remaining particles will settle out. This clarified water then flows over a V-notch weir and finally out into an open-topped polyethylene buffer tank. The buffer tank provides a net positive suction head for the pumps below. Sludge removed from the settling process is emptied to a subgrade sludge chamber. From this chamber, centrifugal pumps move the sludge to a cyclonic separator to remove all the water. Once the sludge is dry, a screw conveyor deposits the material into storage containers for removal. This dried sludge is used for landfill and as filler component for cement manufacturing. The piping to the various tanks and process equipment within the plant is interconnected for redundancy and concurrent maintainability. Duplex pumps are used to pump the clarified water into sand filters. The water trickles through the beds of sand in the filters and is further clarified in this process. The treated water is stored in three above-grade water tanks where chemical treatment takes place to control microbial growth. The water is pumped from the canal water treatment plant to the cooling modules via underground parallel redundant distribution pipes. A distance of 30 feet separates each pipe, and the mechanical yard is fed from both lines in a looped fashion for increased redundancy. Samples of the canal water before and after treatment show the effectiveness of the water treatment plant.